must keep those tribute jets from being dismantled!